These are the greater kudu. But now these are the female greater kudu. The male, they have very beautiful horns. On their side, those are the springbok, the national animal for South Africa. This is a male ostrich. Once they are nesting, they have a very good memory. And they have fewer sweat glands. Five on our right.
Ten.
For the crocodile, they keep them on the Qatar Airlines. It is the same with the one that is walking away on our right, the white one. The black one lying down on our right, that is the stable antelope. They change their color according to the season. The ones that are feeding on our right, those are the adults. They change their color according to the season.
Нет, конечно.
Thank you.
Herds from 5 to 20 members. That is led by the oldest female. That knows where all the best places to find food and water. Due to their slogans, حصل صاحب السمو الشيخ زايد بن سلطان آل نهيان مرة الجسم خلال صباح الشتاء البارد للمساعدة في إطباعها دافئة. The Arabian Oryx. This animal became extinct in the wild in the early 1960s. His Highness Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan got a few animals that bred well in captivity and have released several herds in various locations in the Emirate of Abu Dhabi. Arabian oryx proudly standing with its long straight horns, with their light coloration reflect sunlight and heat. They are darker under.
Конечно, так вот. Назвать-то можно.